Short video here just to show you how to navigate through a SoftChalk lesson. I have logged into my Moodle account. I am going to scroll down. You can see there's different courses, modules that you can take. I'm going to go all the way down to the Introduction to Paramedicine. Oops, just went past it. Go back up. There it is. I will click on the title, the blue part, and that will then open up the activities for that. You notice there's a way to go to the previous section and the next section if you wanted to. If you scroll a little bit further down, you see the National Education Standards. Those are what the objectives that we're going to learn, and then below that we have the state objectives from the state of Alabama. I'm going to click on the EMS Prep and Wellness and Safety and open up that lesson. You notice mine has a red X. That's because I've taken it. But when I click on that, the lesson will open. And this is where I took it before, so I'm just going to click continue. And here is the lesson. You'll notice in the lower right-hand corner, there's a score, 0 of 21, because I haven't attempted any of the questions in this yet. There's also a next page and return to top, and on the future pages, there'll also be a previous page. And each page has activities for you to do. This particular page has a couple of videos that you need to watch because the information in it is very important. When you're done with that page, you go down to the bottom and you'll see the next page. Click on the next page and here's an activity for us to do. We're going to click on one of the red cards. It'll turn over and there's a picture of, it looks like somebody hiking. I think that goes to a cardiovascular, so I'm going to drag it to cardiovascular endurance. Next picture, somebody weightlifting. I'm going to drag that over to the strength training. One more, and that one looks upside down, but I think that's a couple of people running, so I think that's cardiovascular endurance. I'll drag it to that. When you're done, you'll submit it, and it will score your activity. And you will go through each page, reading the text, watching the videos, doing the activities. And I'm going to go ahead and skip to the end, which would be page 16. So when I click to page 16, I see that this little icon pops up, and this is a quiz popper. So I click on that, and here I have number 1 of 7 quiz questions to take. When I'm done with that, I'll click submit, and it'll give me a score. And then when I'm all done, and at this time, I can exit the lesson and return back to Moodle.